गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, दिस इज आवर मैथ क्लास। टुडे वी विल लर्न चैप्टर टू रोमन न्यूमरल्स। वी यूजुअली राइट नंबर्स यूजिंग द हिंदू अरेबिक सिस्टम विच यूजेस द 10 डिजिट्स 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9। नंबर्स कैन ऑल्सो बी रिटन यूजिंग 7 रोमन न्यूमरल्स। इन रोमन न्यूमरल्स देर आर 7 सिंबल्स। हाउ मेनी सिंबल्स? 7 सिंबल्स। आई रोमन न्यूमरल्स रीड एज आई वी एक्स एल सी डी एम। वैल्यू इन हिंदू अरेबिक न्यूमरल्स। आई इज इक्वल टू 1, बी इज इक्वल टू 5, एक्स इज इक्वल टू 10, एल इज इक्वल टू 50, सी इज इक्वल टू 100, डी इज इक्वल टू 500, एम इज इक्वल टू 1000। रूल्स फॉर राइटिंग रोमन न्यूमरल्स। रूल्स रिपीटेशन। व्हेन सर्टेन रोमन न्यूमरल्स आर रिपीटेड द नंबर रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय देम इज देयर सम। रिपीटेशन ऑफ अ रोमन न्यूमरल मीन्स एडिशन। So, if you are going to repeat any symbols like this, II, 2 times I is equal to 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. 3 times I is equal to 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 3. 2 times X is equal to 10 plus 10 is equal to 20. 3 times X is equal to 10 plus 10 plus 10 is equal to 30. Note, no Roman numeral can come together more than 3 times. No symbol can be repeated more than 3 times. हम लोग किसी भी सिंबल्स को 3 times ज़्यादा रिपीट नहीं कर सकते। It is wrong to write 4 is equal to 4 times I. It is wrong. And 40 is equal to 4 times X. It is wrong to write. V, L, D are not repeated. V, L, D are not repeated. Rules to addition. When a Roman numeral is placed after another of greater value, the value of the resulting numeral is equal to the sum of the numerals. B I I I, in which the smaller number is on the right hand side, that means addition. B 3 times I is equal to 5 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 8. X, in which the smaller number is on right hand side, that means addition. X is equal to 10, B is equal to 5. 10 plus 5 is equal to 15. 3 times X and 2 times I is equal to 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 32. L, B is equal to 50 plus 5 is equal to 55. Rule 3. Subtract. When a Roman numeral is placed before another of greater value, the value of the resulting numeral is equal to the difference of the numerals, in which the smaller number is on left-hand side. Left-hand side, that means subtraction. Smaller number is on the left-hand side, that means addition. I, B is equal to 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. I, X is equal to 10 minus 1 is equal to 9. X, L is equal to 50 minus 10 is equal to 40. X, C is equal to 100 minus 10 is equal to 90. Once again, I repeat, in which the smaller number is on the left-hand side. Left-hand side, that means subtraction. subtraction. IB is equal to 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. Rule 3. When a Roman numeral of smaller value is put between two numerals of a greater value, it is subtract from the numeral on its right. X I B. When a Roman numeral of smaller value is put between two numerals of greater value, it is subtract from the numeral on its right. X I B is equal to 10 plus 5 minus 1 is equal to 14. X I X is equal to 10 plus 10 minus 1 is equal to 19. L I B is equal to 50 plus 5 minus 1 is equal to 54. Remember, Roman numerals do not follow the place value system. There is no Roman numeral for 0. There is no Roman numeral for 0.